third learning paradigm in machine learning is reinforcement learning, and this is best suited for episodic tasks. An episodic task is task consisting of or containing a series of separate parts or events. For example, video games. And in the case of video games, these tasks can be reset and repeated indefinitely. That is, when a game is over, we can reset the game and we can start playing again as if nothing had happened. So in reinforcement learning, we have an environment, for example, a game, and an agent, that is a player who plays that game, and the environment and the agent are in some state. Now, the agent is required to perform some action that results in change of the state, and as a result of change in state, the agent receives some reward from the environment. So, in reinforcement learning, a software agent learns a policy, that is, what action to take given a state for given environment in order to maximize cumulative reward or to achieve a specific goal. And the specific goal can be collecting maximum points or reaching the next stage or level or winning the overall game.